Yo, what up, what up, what up, guys? It's Kane back again with a new video. This video, we're gonna go ahead and modify the new Coil Brawler, guys. It's the new Podium Vehicle. So definitely take your chances at the vehicle. Try to win this vehicle, guys. So let's take it into the arena. See what upgrades we can do on it. The Coil Brawler off-road vehicle, guys. So armor, we're just gonna pack it down with the armor, brakes, bumper. Go with that. It's an off-road vehicle, get that tire on the back. The roll cage.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
Headlights. Yeah, I like modifying the vehicles here in the arena workshop because there's more modifications and so forth. Yeah, we don't really need it, but hey, since we're just maximizing it all. Secondary color. I'll go with the salmon. Roof. So like I said, it's an off-road machine, guys, so yeah, I'll go with all that. Lower Street Sports. It's an off-road machine, so yeah, still get the race one.
Turbo. You won't have no problems with that.
Wheels. Let's see what off-road wheels they got. Okay, Rally Masters. Yeah, I think those look okay. All terrain, bulletproof.
Sweet. Okay.
that's pretty much it, guys. Yeah, so if you guys don't win this on the lucky wheel, guys, then you can go ahead and purchase it. I think it runs around about 715,000 or so. Or you can win this size of podium vehicle. Kinda cool. But yeah, guys, take your chances at the lucky wheel. Try to win this vehicle. Pretty good. Pretty good top speed for off-road vehicle. So. Yeah, guys, but definitely check it out. Take your chances at the lucky wheel. Oh, you're gonna run me over, lady? What's up? But yeah, guys, take your chances at the lucky wheel. Other than that, guys, it's Kane signing out. You guys have a good one. Peace.